Steel man made beautiful machines.
I know, I own one. Belonged to my father. You fly?
In my youth, a little. It's nice to see you again, Commander.
It's nice to see you again, too, Colonel.
So, you have something in mind?
Why are these documents so important to you, Colonel?
They're an embarrassment. Russia must regain its rightful status as a world power. To do so, we must present a government free of dishonesty and free of corruption. We must clean up our act, as you say.
Releasing American POWs would be a good place to start.
We have no American POWs.
Colonel, the documents say different.
Which is why I must have them back.
Say I give you these documents. What's the quid pro quo?
I'll clear you off the murder charge.
And help me find my father.
Impossible.
Think of the goodwill, Colonel. POWs taken by former regimes sent home. Hell, you might even get in the World Trade Organization.
If I agree to help you, there's no guarantee we will find him.
I'm willing to take that chance.
Gentlemen, hold it right there, please.
Webb, what the hell are you doing here?
Colonel Mikhail Parlovsky, I'm Clayton Webb, CIA.
I know who you are, Mr. Webb.
Please keep your hands where I can see them, Colonel. Take it easy, Rab. You're still a fugitive, remember?
I said no wires.
Get in the van!
Yeah!
Spit on me!
No! Might hit Rab. Mikhail Parlovsky is one of Russia's top intelligence operatives.
Was he involved in the murder?
If you call pulling the trigger involved.
According to your files on Colonel Parlovsky, what is his weapon of choice?
The 9mm Sig Sauer.
Like this one?
Like that one.
Hey, Rab! Congratulations.
Webb, I don't know whether to thank you or ram your teeth down your throat.
Parlovsky's back in Moscow. It's a pity. We could have learned a lot from him. Oh, well, our paths will cross again.